All right, this next piece of music is, it's got four movements in it, and they're all based on mythical creatures. It's called Fearsome Creatures, and the first movement is entitled The Hodag, and we'll give you a little bit of background on what a hodag is. It has a head of a frog, the grinning face of a giant elephant, thick, short legs set off by huge claws, the back of a dinosaur, and a long tail with spears at the end. So the hodag is the fiercest, strangest, and most frightening monster ever to set razor sharp claws on the earth. Spends much of its time weeping and roaming sadly through the forest. If pursued or cornered, it dissolves into a puddle of tears and bubbles. Movement 3, the whirling wimpus, looking somewhat like a gorilla, but with huge forefeet. The whirling wimpus waits at a bend in a trail, and it whirls. Its speed increases until it becomes invisible, so that any creature walking the trail might step into the danger zone and become the huge creature's next meal. They have learned to convincingly imitate any sound, including the human voice. Jackalopes can use this vocal skill to elude capture by shouting things like, "He went that way," or "There he goes." Thank you. Our next piece is selections from Godzilla.
Before we get on to our next tune, I just want to just again make you aware it's not normal for an 8th grade band to sound like this, so can we give them one more hand, please? Okay. Now, since it is so warm in here, I'm going to talk fairly fast. So we've got some things coming up, some announcements. First of all, our 8th grade visit to Bearden High School to play with their band at the football game is tomorrow. That's an optional trip. But if your son or daughter wants to go but hasn't turned in the paperwork, they can still turn that in tomorrow, or you can just email us that it's okay for them to go with us. But you would transport them there. We would meet at 5:45. They would play with the band in the stands, some really easy pep tunes until halftime, and then they are dismissed to either go with you or go back to the game. Either way, at that point, field trip's over. Another thing that's coming up, same as last year, is the ETSBOAU Junior Band Clinic. Almost all the kids that auditioned last year are auditioning again, which means that it was a good experience for them. That is also due tomorrow, paperwork-wise. The audition itself is in November, but we're preparing for that every day in class. So these kids are fantastic. If your son or daughter is on the fence, I highly encourage them to take advantage of that. You can turn it in tomorrow, or you can email us, and we'll put you on the list and give you a form tomorrow. And as far as those things go, that's all the upcoming stuff. I would like to thank everybody. We just recently had a Dollywood trip. Thank you so much for the chaperones who went with us. Hey, kids, will you clap big time for your parents who went on the trip right now? Okay, now, serving as a chaperone on a trip like this is not just donating your time for free. You're actually paying money to donate your time to not only your kid, but the other kids. So thank you so much. You have no idea how much I appreciate that. You make our jobs a whole lot easier. So that is all of the things that we have coming up. And we're going to go ahead and move into our next tune, which is called Mission Impossible. Thank you. For our final feature performance before our final full band tune, Emma Yap will be performing the Gaston theme from Beauty and the Beast. Before we get into our last tune, we are going to attempt to get out of here today, out of this blistering heat, as quickly as we possibly can. It would be great to sit here all night and conduct these wonderful kids because they're great musicians, but we're all sweating. So we've got one more tune, and then after that, the way that we're going to get this set up and move back where it goes is all of the chairs and the stands are going to go in band room A and band room B. Band room A has four semicircles of chairs, just like this. Band room B has three. And the kids, you know how the room goes, you know the number of the chairs and everything, so just take your things and put them back after this last tune the way that they would go in class. And then the percussion stuff, percussion students, you're gonna take care of that just like you always do, you're amazing. And then finally, any chairs back here will also need to go in the band rooms. And then the last super fun thing that we do is roll up all of these gray mats onto this beautiful clean apparatus back here. So we'll do that, and then that thing is going to go back there right behind where that giant scary thing is. And then we will all go home, and we will all be in air conditioning. So your kids are fantastic. We're going to play our last tune now. This is called A Rockin' Halloween.